team walks out. A person familiar with the departures tells CNN.